Wednesday, 20th of October, Nigerians woke up to another day of the NSAS protest. Right now, the ever-busy mainland seems to be deserted and economic activities seems to be on hold. Follow me as we go to the other part of mainland to see what the activities going on there.
Gaja, Gaja, Gaja.